It's just because of your current paradigm or self-image. So here, what you can do. Here, you have to start thinking. Look, thinking is really too hard. You have to start thinking positively. Or start imagining positively. Now, some of you may say, at this moment, everything is terrible in my life. There is nothing that I can see that I can feel happy. I'm not feeling well. How can I be happy, or how can I start imagining or thinking positively? So simple. By understanding, by knowledge. Let me here tell you something. Look, this is our brain. Example. Here we have the positive, and here we have the negative. The positive, in fact, is the knowledge, is information, the knowledge, understanding, that you understand the knowledge. And the opposite of the understanding or knowledge is ignorance. We don't know. You know, if you don't know, you are going to suffer because you don't.